This Thunder update brought to you by Bob Moore Ford. The Denver Nuggets beat the Oklahoma City Thunder 101-88 Thursday night, despite Kevin Durant's 30 points. It marked the 19th game this season Durant has scored 30 or more points. Before the Thunder, it became the third time they've lost consecutive games following Tuesday's loss at Utah. Against Denver, only three Thunder players were in double figures: Durant, Reggie Jackson with 13, and Derek Fisher with 12 points. Serge Ibaka returned. He had 8 points and 10 rebounds. But the Thunder struggled, missing their first 10 shots from three-point range and shooting just 35% overall. In fact, Durant didn't even play in the fourth quarter. You can catch the Oklahoma City Thunder Saturday night at Chesapeake Energy Arena. Tip-off against the Milwaukee Bucks is at 7 p.m. This Thunder update brought to you by Bob Moore Ford.